Still home now.
I used to look up at the moonlight. Late night reflections, just another tryna do right. My name ain't Dudley, call me Savvy. What's the ugly when it's bad? We get to plugging at this math, tryna function with these variables and move nice. It ain't no future when you move white. Coke in my pores lit up the scale for the due price. Youngins gon' charge like a credit card. Hard for that, get it all. Flaws, brush them, get them off. Haters to me uninvolved. You the thought I sent them.
What's up, what's up, crew? It's your boy, Bustafonte, back again with another episode of Urban Sport Fishing TV, man. We got a very special trip for y'all today, man. We're going on a 12-hour deep sea bottom fishing trip, man. Hopefully, we're looking to catch some snappers, maybe some grouper. We'll see, man. We don't know what we're going to catch. We're going to find out, though. So, I'm waiting on Dubb to get over here. We're about to board the boat. We got our passes for Williams Party Boat. Y'all make sure y'all check them out, man. Good people. Make sure they take care of you. Let's go, man. Here we go. On another adventure with your boy Bustafonte, Urban Sport Fishing TV. Let's go.
I grew up on the job training with a foreman's tool. I rap for more than entertainment, this is prison proof. My life influenced by the streets since the second grade. Change seeming difficult, down like precipitation, up like reciprocal. The cycle of a lifetime, young but I be living proof. Want it, you can have it, just don't let nobody limit you.
Right, cool, so we made it aboard the ship. And we're sitting here waiting to leave port. Me and Dubb are getting our little rods lined up and, you know, doing all of that good stuff. We got us some hooks, we got us some weights, we got us a bunch of bait. We spent all night last night catching bait. So we got some whole sand trout, we got ladyfish, we got mullet, and we got piggy perch. We got a little bit of everything, man. So we're gonna try to get out here and see if we can't break some kind of record or something. You know what I'm saying? These big baits, you know, we didn't come to go little, we came to go big, you know what I'm saying? So here we go. Y'all stay tuned, man. Urban Sport Fishing TV. Let's go.
To lace the teachers and the principals, a flow technician, I could dissect a syllable. Now I'm rap engineering, creativity you hearing, hit you where your anatomical position make you weary, science of the chase. You see, I got away with lyrics, philosophically I don't exaggerate. With these bars, way decapitate that trash you orchestrate, like it's garbage day. Separate my aura from disorder as I walk away, serenity.
Finally made it out to our destination. We're 3 hours out. Water's beautiful. Water. Using the biggest weights I've ever used in my life. It's a 12-ounce weight. We got a bucket full of bait, and I'm going big hooks, man. I'm gonna drop me a whole sand trout down to the bottom, and I'm gonna see if I can stick me something, man. I got my Uncle Ray rod set up, and we got plenty bait. We got the bait slingers out here with us, man. We're gonna have a good time, man. Y'all stay tuned. We're gonna bring some action. Let's go.
Big rods.
That water's like
emerald blue.
It's crazy. It's hammer time. See that bait? Show them that bait we
be working with. Old sand trout.
Old sand trout going down there like that. In the middle of the ocean.
What we working with? Old sand trout. So let me get to it, man. Let's go. Alright folks, here we go. Yeah. Alright folks, here we go. First drop. Dubb just missed one. Ooh, look at that knot you tied. Did you tie a good knot?
Yeah.
Yep. Should be fine. Here we go.
Second drop, folks.
Uncle Ray rod.
Second drop, folks. Get him down now.
Slow it down so you don't spin too much.
That damn bite was beating you, boy.
Somebody just pulled a good one up.
Look at you. I see you over there. Slanging baits. No?
You on the bottom already?
Not yet.
There you go.
do not throw those fish back without a deckhand to reach the air from the air bladder.
Today.
You gotta use a different
hole. Okay.
You gotta use
circle. Okay, let me cut that off.
You gonna go bigger, huh?
I gotta get a bigger circle hook.
Yeah. I got a bigger, I need a bigger hook.
You got hooks in there?
Dolphin, bro.
Woo! Look at that dolphin. Oh my god, look at that dolphin. Damn. Where did that snapper go? Alright, so got my first one. Uh-oh, my god. Oh, we got somebody on over here.
Small
one.
I can both of them.
Yeah.
Okay. that dolphin. That dolphin trying to get Dubb.
Hey, one second, bro. Because I know you're going to go eat, and I got something.
You need a rag? There you go. I see color.
We all hung up. Mine below this one over here. Yeah, you
come. I see yours coming, Dubb. That's a red. Oh, that's a big snapper.
There you go. Hey, Dick.
Woo!
There we go. That's a good one.
Let me get down there.
That's a bang bang right there, man. That's a bang bang.
Oh, yeah. That ain't no mango snapper. Woo! Hey, Dick.
Look at that dolphin. Mine in the bag. Hold on. I'm getting a bite.
Nice fish.
Yes. No, no. There you go. Yeah, it's over here, on the other side. We put that tile there. Okay. It's in his pocket. Okay. Yeah, that's
Yeah, I see you got one.
Yeah.
All right, folks, so I got 12 ounces of weight on this.
a nice size hook. And you see in the sand trout.
Somebody got your line.
Yeah, that's cool.
It's on, man.
I'm still down there. It's all good. Appreciate it. Big old piece of weight, big old piece of bait. Yeah, I got enough.
Get him.
Missed him.
Let me get down there. Oh, he is crazy. Yeah, that's what happened to me last time.
Yeah, again?
Nah,
I think he got my bait. I'm about to switch this rod out though.
Give me a big dog.
Thank you.
sure.
Well, he got that snap or two down. They on that bag right there. You hand me a bait? You hand me a bait?
Cool. out a little bit.
You see it?
For a minute, man, it got too hot up there. I got the sweating, got nauseated. I feel better now. I'm gonna give it a few more minutes and then I'm gonna get back out here and catch me a couple more, man. I gotta put me something in the cooler. Dubb on the big fish right now, he winning, so I can't let him win. I gotta regroup and get back out there. So I'm gonna take a couple more minutes to regroup and then I'm back on him. Let's go. Actually moving spots, just reeled up. Trying to get my wits about myself still. We're gonna go to a new spot and then we're gonna drop back down, man. Y'all stay tuned.
Yeah.
Keep catching these little ones, man.
That was a workout.
Go more drag. Getting real, that boy. Oh yeah, that's the one I'm looking for. Woo! I don't know if I got a shark or something. That's a snapper. That's the one. I got the one, dog. I need a gaff for that. Gaff. I don't think I can both flip them. Deckhand. Put a deckhand. I don't think I can lift him. Think I can pull him up? My hand sweaty. Help me. Grab it. Okay. Alright. There we go, folks. Got me a keeper.
There you go, Weezy. Oh yeah,
the
baby's coming up, man,
bro. Baby. Boy, that has some go.
Yeah, make you think twice about it, huh?
Uh-huh.
Like, yeah.
No.
Yeah. All right, folks, now I need one more time.
side. Keep them?
Nah, I mean, you can.
I don't want to keep them. I want a bigger one.
Don't pick. You say you
look at this bladder,
them.
Though.
You're going to have to pop it. Then ventilate them.
Yeah. I'm going to go sit down for a second. Still got that big hook in there.
All right, folks, last stop, recouped, threw up everywhere and got it all out of me. It's the last stop, so I'm going to go out and try to give me one more.
Say,
your boy Dubb in us or something.
All right, man, here we go.
Alright folks, so as y'all can see, man, we had a very successful trip. The boy got real seasick, man, so I only caught a couple snappers. I didn't catch any of the beeline fish. I'm not tripping about that. Just glad to be back on land. All right, man, so we're going to get these fish processed. We're going to get ourselves back to North Texas, man. Appreciate y'all for always tuning in to Urban Sport Fishing TV. It's your boy, Bustafonte. Let's go. All
right, Bustafonte crew. As y'all seen, man, the snapper video on my behalf was a little short because I did get seasick. Not a good experience, but I had a blast. I did catch me some snapper, man. So I'm gonna turn this video into a catch and cook, and we're gonna make it happen like that. Give y'all a little bit more content. So this is my snapper that I caught. Big snapper that I caught.
Yes, sir. Big Daddy. This is the big snapper that I caught, and I'm gonna get him filleted up. I already got the smaller one. And some of the beeliners that I caught filleted up. And we're going to fry these up tonight. It's the fight party, the Crawford and Spence party. Got some guys coming through, some of the guys. And we're going to eat good, have a good time, man. Y'all stay tuned. I'm going to fillet this thing up for y'all. And then I'm going to get some footage of me cooking it and see what it tastes like with the guys, man. Let's go. Urban Sport Fishing TV. So here we go. I'm going to try to get this big boy filleted. I'm keeping the backbones and everything too. So if I do miss a little meat on the back, I'm not tripping because that's getting cooked too. So let's go.
Man. Just a minute, man. Me think about tomorrow night. I just be like, damn, man. Cut it gone, man. If I want this, I got to get it, man. You know? R.I.P. to somebody who wanted to see me having it, man. You know? To look up at the moonlight, late night reflections.
And there you have it. One big half of a snapper fillet. That's a big fillet, man, and I got him all the way to the bone. Most of that cheek meat and all of that good stuff down there, I'm cutting all of that out too. There you go, man. Red snapper. Something new. Let's go. Alright, so this is my cornmeal mixture, and it's just cornmeal seasoned to the way I like it. A lot of everybody like to do it their own way. There you go, nothing special. Cornmeal, lemon pepper, black pepper, garlic salt, and that's, I just give y'all a little bit of my secret.
What's the ugly when it's bad? We get to plugging at this math, trying to function with these variables and move nice. It ain't no future when you move white. Coke in my pores lit up the scale for the due price. Youngins gon' charge like a credit card. Hard for that, get it all. Flaws, brush them, get them off. Haters to me uninvolved. You'd have thought I sent them off like boarding school. I grew up on the job training with a foreman's tool. I rap for more than entertainment. This is prison proof. My life influenced by the streets since the second grade. Change seeming difficult. Down like precipitation, up like reciprocal. The cycle of a lifetime. Young but I be living proof. Want it, you can have it. Just don't let nobody limit you. Ask my mom, I used to lace the teachers and the principals. A flow technician, I could dissect a syllable. Now I'm rap engineering. Creativity you hearing. Hit you where your anatomical position make you weary. Science of the chase, you see I got away with lyrics. Philosophically I don't exaggerate. With these bars way decapitate that trash you orchestrate. Like it's garbage day. Separate my aura from disorder as I walk away. Serenity prayers help me accept the things I cannot change. Peeling these layers, I can't move forward back, I'm over that. My concerns consist of where to go right now from where we at. Step like a jungle cat, I don't move with scary cats. Catch my paw shaking, that ain't fear. I was throwing depth, solid with no hand on that. You see they cloth just way soft. Last of a dying breed, keep the game raw. This for all my OGs that we ain't lost. For all my fam that kept me solid, it done paid off. Yeah.